Now we can add emojis directly inside Adobe Premiere Pro without having to save individual images and importing them. The first thing you have to do is to update the software to version 24.2 or newer through the Creative Cloud app. Then close and reopen Premiere Pro and create a text layer in the timeline by clicking Command or Control plus T in the timeline window, or by clicking T inside the program window to activate the type tool, and then clicking and writing any text you want. Now you click Control Option Space or Windows plus period on Windows, or you go up to the menu, click Edit, and then down to Emoji and Symbols and select your emoji. And if this doesn't work the first time, which it didn't for me, try to insert an emoji anywhere outside of Premiere Pro and then copy and paste that into the text layer in Premiere Pro and then try again. But just a heads up, for now you can get the emojis in color on Mac, but only black and white emojis on Windows. But that will most likely change very soon. If you like this video, I have hundreds of tutorials like this on the channel, so feel free to subscribe, and in the pinned comment below you can sign up for the Content Creation Productivity Newsletter to get 5 weekly time-saving tips. Thanks for watching!